we are gonna do predictions. We are gonna play safe. So we will put Astralis on a lower bracket, then Ents because they are looking very pretty good in the last tournament. Then Big, all because of Keto. I'm a really big fan of Keto. So I think they will qualify for this one. What do we have here now? Mouse, Heroic and Vitress Pro. And Faze. Probably I will go with Faze because you know they are the curse team, I think. Can't win a single major no more. I'm not sure about Vitress Pro because they recently updated their roster. I think they benched Sanji. So I think maybe Heroic. I will go with Heroic because I think so they can perform well until they don't choke Llama. For the last two spots, I think I will go with Mouse for Rops. I really want my Rops boy to play. And for the last part, I think we will give chance to Vitress Pro. And for 3-0 and 0-3, I will just play safe. And you know, I will just pick Team Spirit to be 3-0 if they can, on land especially. And 0-3 for Sharks. Sharks is constant. So this is my prediction. I hope you will like it. Thanks.